really let it all out about all this Joseph stuff. And, he was my friend.
I know.
Regardless of whether to talk the truth or not about how he went out, he still said a lot of things. And I'm just so confused how he could do that when, like, he risked himself every time to protect me just as a person.
It sounds like he was having a really hard week last week. Alyssa said he'd just sit there and zone out. We know that's not how he is.
Yeah.
We know that's not his personality at all.
I know.
And he wasn't eating, and he probably wasn't sleeping.
Yeah.
And he's probably going to look back on all this, and he's probably going to have a lot of regrets, because we know he's a kind-hearted person. We know that about him.
Yeah. I think the hardest stuff for me is, like, I just so vividly remember telling him stuff about my experience at Nationals. I told him stuff about my dad, and he just understood that I've had recently a really tough go with a lot of guys, and he, like, so what I'm telling you is, like, I'm gonna prove you otherwise. And I didn't come to this game to be the girl that, you know, trust the guy too much, whether it's based on emotions or whatever, but it's just, it's all complicated.
I know.
And I expected things to get complicated, but, you know.
I know.
Just have to feel things when they come.
I know.
So, that's just where I'm at.
I know.
I'm just my friend. But everyone here loses friends at some point.
I know.
So, and it's only temporary. No.
Yeah. I know.
So, it's just tough.
It is tough.
And it's tough for everybody. You know, at least I'm not alone in that aspect, but it's just my turn to feel it.